a sequel to the 1999 film Sarfarosh, which featured Aamir Khan, will happen next year, director John Mathew Matthan has said. The sequel will have a different story. We are yet to zero in on an area around which the plot would revolve, John said. He added, once I am ready with the script I will talk to Aamir.